everyone, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Tommy Tippy Insulated Sipper Tumbler. I think that's what it's called. Ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Before I start, I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do lots of mommy related videos along with the occasional vlog. Also, don't forget to click on the little bell or turn on your push notifications so you won't miss when I upload a new video. This is a sippy cup that my toddler currently uses. For a while, I was using the Munchkin 360 cup and I loved it for a few months until my son started biting on things. So I wanted to buy him 4 of those cups and he literally destroyed all of them. I'll insert a little clip. He basically did this to all his sippy cups and I honestly just got tired of having to replace them. I was on the search for finding a sippy cup that he wouldn't bite and chew it all up. I really wanted something simple to clean and I came across these and I decided to test them out. So this is what the cup looks like and it's pretty simple. I got a lot of recommendations to use the replay cups. The only thing with the replay cups is the fact that they're made out of recycled material that kind of resembles plastic, and my concern was that he was going to just chew it off and it was going to become really, really sharp because he does tend to chew on things, which I'll show you how he's chewed up this cup, but it still has held up pretty well. So there are 4 pieces that come with this cup. It seems like a lot of pieces, but they're honestly really, really simple to clean. So this is just what the outside looks like, and it has a kind of like a little weird shape here, I guess just for easy grabbing. And it is insulated, so if you put a cold drink in here, it is going to stay cool. Don't know if you can see the gap between the outside plastic and the inside. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but this cup is pretty scratched up. Like I said, it's held up really well. My son tends to throw his sippy cups and he's just a little guy that destroys everything. So like I said, the sippy cup comes with 4 parts. So this is obviously the cup itself and this is the lid. They have this little valve which prevents it from spilling. This valve is pretty simple to use and you kind of do have to tug on this. This is what the valve looks like. It also does have this clear piece that goes along with it. So when you purchase this, these are the 4 pieces that you are going to get. Like I said, these are pretty simple to clean and there's not much to them. The spout, as you can see, it is made kind of like a silicone material, and I don't know if you can tell, but right here is where my son has bit this cup. There's also some TD marks on this side as well. This cup's been pretty beat up. I've had it for, I want to say, over 2 months, I believe. So I've enjoyed using this cup. Do I like it more than the Munchkin 360? I don't think so. I really honestly love that cup, but sadly it doesn't work for us, so that's why I had to switch over to this cup. But again, I think this would be my second favorite just because it's held up really well with all the beating that my son's given it. It's also spill proof. And now the one con that I do have to say about the sippy cup is that you really have to make sure that the valve is put in correctly. So when putting your sippy cup together, you want to make sure that the plastic part is all placed neatly on here, and then you also just want to maybe give a little tug to this little valve right here just to make sure it opens up. You also want to make sure that this piece is kind of sticking up, because if one of these parts is not put in correctly, then it is going to spill. Also, when you put this in here, you want to make sure that you really, really press it on there. You don't want any gaps right here at all. On multiple occasions, I have thought that I've put everything right and it still spills. Every time I get my son the sippy cup, I always tip it over and make sure that it's not spilling. But like I said, if you just make sure that this is all put in right, you can guarantee that nothing is going to spill out. I've added some water into the sippy cup and as you can see, there is no spilling at all. So if you don't put this in correctly, I don't know if you guys can see that, but there is water falling out of the little hole up here. Another con, I guess, that I would say about this is that if your toddler does throw the sippy cup, sometimes the valve is able to move over. So you wanna make sure if your child does throw the sippy cup, you wanna go over and make sure that it's not spilling. So as far as purchasing the sippy cups, I think they're at a pretty good price range. They are $7.99 at Target. You can find them like 3 cents cheaper at Walmart, and I'll leave the link down below to both of those websites so you can check them out. They have, again, a variety of colors. They come in a pack of 2, and I overall really, really like sippy cups. So I think that is everything for my review. I really hope you guys enjoyed it and you guys find it helpful. If you have any questions, then please leave me a comment down below. So thanks so much for watching. I'll see you for my next video. Bye guys.